Hi viewers, welcome to my third video. Today, those who love to watch lion dance and dragon dance, I got a special treat for you. I'm going to do a lion head in clay. Okay, now I'm going to start. First of all, please take dark blue color, any color that you wish. Just make a circle. Just make a circle. And we got scissors. Make a sharp part in front. Like this. Take a circle and cut in the middle. Make the mouth of the lion like this. Okay, I have already made a lion head over here. You see the pattern here? Okay. And you can take a red color, then shape it circle and round as a tongue. And put it aside. See? Just take any kind of clay. You also can use a hardened clay for the tongue. Because you want to make it real stick, right? Just stick here and stick the tongue in the middle of the clay. Make sure it stick properly. You see? Then take a white color. Can use hardened clay like this, hot soft clay, it's your wish. Just cut in triangle shape, see, try to fix it here, the side here, and this side, with clay, okay. If it's softened clay, you no need to place another clay. If it's a hardened clay, you have to place it with another clay like function of glue. What a sharp teeth you have, the dragon hair. Okay, the lion now both sides have teeth and tongue. Now we have to do the eyes. You can take this clay, circle it, and just press it like this. I already did the eye over here. This big, okay. For the eye, you have to draw, make the eye realistic. You you can color it with another, you can use it with another clay or you can use my technique. It's your wish. If you got black color clay, you can stick it with it. It's more better. If not, you can draw the eye part. See? Proceed. Both sides same pattern. Now you take the eyes part. You can use marker pen or black clay for this black eye part. Just stick it over here. This. And this part like this. Now we got two eyes for the lion head. We take pink color. Make a long stripe like this, how thick you want, you can make it. First, we cover the front part of the mouth. Over the front part of the mouth. Okay. Go over the eyes. Circle the eyes. Make it thinner a bit. Circle the eyes. Got a lion eyes here. See? Make sure the clay is round. Circle. This part also same. The eyes. Okay. Just adjust wherever is you feel the clay is less, you just place it. You see this part and this part, you got the lion's eyes and the head, and do some more. Take pink color. When you handle this clay, you must be fast due to it will dry fast. There's lot type of clay, polymer clay, air dry clay, wet clay and baked clay. It's your wish. You can use whatever clay you want. Okay, here you can put on top, from behind the head, go a turn, go around the mouth, front part, go down the eyes, go behind part, you can turn again, place it here, like this. You see, behind part, you press it here behind, so that it will be very nice, joined together. See the head behind part. Okay. Now you got the mouth, you got the tongue, you got the eyes. And let us make the eyes as grand as we want. Just add a one more layer of clay on top it, so it will be thickened and will be like eyelashes for the dragon, right? So one more layer on top it. You see? Do not press it too much, so it will look like rather the, you see, sorry, like this. Then the mouth part, make a thin stripe, just add a bit more here to attract the lion's head. You see? Okay, now I'm going to do small stripe here, a thin stripe for the front part over here. We're going to do some pattern. You can take a light blue clay and just circle it and pin it like this. Light green color, same. Big circle and small circle like this. See, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it like a lace. You see, around the clay. Yep. Then I'm going to take some tools, make it a pattern. I'm going to stick it here first. This part. Yep. I'm going to stick it here. The head, middle part. Just tool it like this. So you can see some shape pattern over around the middle part. You see? Same thing I'm going to do with the two green color. And this time I'll be make it thinner a bit. The stripe. Going to round the green color. Same as I did to the blue. Okay, I'm going to paste here, this side. See? You see, right? and you can do the pattern side here, only the side part, so that you can see the design at the side of the, you can see the design, right? Okay, the hole. Now I'm going to join two colors on top, yellow and green, for the horn of the lion on top here. Wow, exciting, right? So sure that dragon lion dance lovers love to see how I finish this play. I just doing the head today. Maybe in my next video I'll do the body of the lion. Or I just will teach you sample how to do the body of the lion today. This joint too. So don't forget to subscribe me and click my video. Want to learn some more exciting things? Be tuned with my video. Okay, see? Three layers, right? Okay. I'm going to turn it round like this. You see? You got a curve here, right? Just cut it like this. Place it here. Turn, place it in the side here, the same pattern here, you place it the side over there, then you're going to deco the horn of the lion. See? I think the pink color will be very nice. Okay, just take the pink, make a stripe, yellow, make a stripe. Go around the horn. Okay, go around the horn. Stick it in front like this. Make a stripe. Go around the horn. I'm going to finish, don't worry. Be happy. This is the head of the dragon. I'm already finished. You see, you can see the eyes. You can see the front nose part, the horn. And I already did a sample here. Whether you can put like this and put a magnet, you can place as a deco, or you can put a hole down here for the children to play. You can put finger down here and you can play with it. That's your wish. And for the body part, you can choose either pink, blue, or green or yellow, according to the dragon's head. Just join behind like this. Just make a pattern like this, curve like this. You're doing roti canai, right? Enjoy your doing. Is it? Okay. Just roll it. You wish to do pattern. You can paste it here. Aha. Now you got a dragon, you got a lion, head and a body. Bye viewers, before I end this video, please do not forget to subscribe me and continue stay tuned with me in my other videos. Bye.